lived in a very small town with a lot of very rigid attitudes. So when I went to buy my first tarot deck, I did kind of look around to see if anybody was watching. Got home with it and, oh my gosh, I was off and running. I got out the little book and I did the 10-card layout and I thought, oh, something fabulous and mind-blowing is gonna happen. I encourage anyone to investigate. If you don't like the deck you're looking at, find another deck.